And we begin with breaking news. A section of West Carson Street shut down near the West End Bridge. There's a water main break there. The Pittsburgh Water and Sewer Authority says it's trying to isolate that break. In the meantime, West Carson Street is closed between Corliss Street and the West End Circle. There is a potential for icing there. Salt trucks are on the scene. Drivers should avoid that area tonight.